bed, she dines at noon, breakfast at 12. It's hard to know when you find her in bed. At night she's looking wide awake at all the things she wants to make. But halfway through the afternoon, she always falls asleep too soon. Her house is full of broken clocks, she keeps neatly inside a box. I wonder how she can be so scurry. Her diary is a few years old, it's empty and has many holes. She never keeps or makes appointments, you wonder why she thinks she shouldn't. I want to ask her when she wants to bet she can. She's upside down. She used to have